then you go to the top of a cliff at 30, and that's no better.
We go up to this cliff, and everybody's like, oh, I don't want to do this, I don't want to do this. Everybody was terrified. So somebody's got to do it first.
Well, I had to one up you. You just took all this credit for jumping first.
That's intense.
And then you double front flipped. It was insane.
Stand on the shoulders of giants, but then you kind of have to make your own way. So my way eventually was to ride on stuff that you're not supposed to ride on. I mean, I dabbled in it, but now it was time to get serious about it.